Where do ideas come from? Who plants the seed that grows into a creation? I have this idea about a figure who goes on a journey of sorts. A nameless hero. Someone you can understand and follow. I want to create this world with objects and environments that I care about. With characters and the birds she liked so much. A whole world with all the struggles that come with it. And maybe some love. She'd like that. It's strange how things change.